to our Bennington post office to get a new post office key.
Did you bring the mask?
Yep. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Now in front of our old apartment at 219 Pleasant Street. We are now passing Green Mountain Express. I didn't know that he drives.
I'm staying off the sidewalk.
Yeah, you just watch. He'll be the next one. Wanna go for a ride?
No. No, definitely no.
Jenna,
I said, I'm staying off the sidewalk.
Yep.
That's what I yelled there. I'm staying off the sidewalk. What would you say to Joey if, when you were out there when he told his daughter to tell me that I'm beautiful and I always have
been? Tell him, you don't say that.
About my girlfriend.
Or fiancé. We are now behind TD Bank here in Bennington, Vermont.
I live in Burlington.
Yep.
probably know this song.
I don't.
The Technician by R. Kelly.
Oh. Yeah. Benton Bookshop. Razzatat Tattoo. Yeah.
When we get home, I'm looking up tattoo ideas.
I know.
What about you?
Yeah. Gamers Dorado, Bennington Sports and Graphics, best place to get clothes. In Bennington, people say there's nothing in Bennington to get clothes. Go to Bennington Sports and Graphics.
Well, there's not a lot of places. There's places, but not a lot.
I know.
And Walmart really don't have any good clothes.
Nope. Bennington Sports and Graphics.
And they have some good clothes, but not like regular clothes, but more like sports clothes.
I know. Voted number one toy, game, and music store. Leaping Cow Cafe. Come get your ice cream. And frozen yogurt. The Four Corners here in downtown Bennington, Vermont. And there goes the Cumberland Farms truck. Project going on. We got Jay's Art Framing Gallery on South Street. And they're open, but you have to wear a mask. And across the way, you got the Bennington Police Station. Then you got the Avocado Pit.
And the Harvest
Brewery. Got the Bennington Town Hall.
Coronavirus season, this one is left on and we should be safe.
And you got the Bennington Courthouse, where my friend Fred Gilmore works as a sheriff. You got the visitor center, which the fountain is now on. You got the 9/11 memorial. Okay.
That's that one over there.
Probably.
You think so?
Yep. Yep, honey. We're now on Elm Street, going to our local post office, which we are at.
And you guys got video